And Oladipo, here we go. And it's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over. Free throw good from Anderson. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Anderson. Victor Oladipo. That'll be his second foul of the game.
I mean, that's a tough break for the D. I mean, he took the hit and drew the whistle.
Yeah, but he was late to get there, Greg, so the referee couldn't give him a free pass on that one.
Stolen by Anderson. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Oladipo.
Lions ball.
Stolen by Anderson. And it's Paul penetrating. Anderson with the block. And it's out of bounds for the Knicks as New York retains possession. Anderson with the block. Porzingis with the steal.
Two-time
That free throw, no good.
Two shots.
And he's good on the second. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. It's on Porzingis. Free throw drop for Paul. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Anderson with the block. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Anderson. Stolen by Rose. But they recover it. E with the steal. And that's an intentional foul. Free throw drops for Rose. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. And he commits the intentional foul. He's off on the first. He hits the second from the line. And now we've got the intentional foul.
Shooting from the mark, Gerald Henderson. Taking two shots.
Now, gentlemen, two shots. Roof shots.
That free throw missing. Good on the second free throw. So they foul intentionally.
Lance Stevenson. That's his fourth personal foul. At the line, for your Knicks, Victor Oladipo. Two shots.
Two shots.
That free throw, no good. And he's good on the second. So a close game sees New York take this one. What a show they put on here at home tonight.
I mean, these are those games that feel so great to win, and really, it's like a knife in the gut to lose. You gotta love being on edge of your seat and just wondering what's gonna happen. How is this thing gonna play out?
Well, folks, that's gonna do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. As Jordan presents...